up, you guys? We are about to play some Sonic Forces right here. Yeah. So, comment down below if you want me to do a full playthrough of Sonic Forces. But right now, we're only doing Episode Shadow. So, let's get right into it. Just full warning, I have played through this entire game even though it came out yesterday. So, yeah. And sorry I didn't do a live stream, it just was not working out, because, yeah. This game supports an autosave feature. Ugh. Sonic Forces. Ugh. One second. Technical difficulties, be like. So, I can do a full playthrough on Sonic Forces. Just like the video if you would like me to, or comment down below. Episode Shadow is a prequel. Oh, and spoiler warning, so yeah. It was 1 month before the Doctor took over the world, first time I encountered him.
Shadow. We've got a report from the Intelligence Division. They've located an unknown base of operations that seems to be totally outside the chain of command for Eggman's army.
There's a large-scale troop presence, suspiciously large for a place with no strategic value.
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without reason.
No kidding. And there's a rumor going around that old rotten Eggman has been developing some kind of new weapon.
Yeah. Looks like this won't be your garden variety recon mission.
Do it to it, Shadow. Omega went on ahead of you, so you can link up with him on site.
I'm more than enough on my own. I'll handle things my way.
Omega said the same thing. You two go together like chili and hot dogs.
Cut the chat. I'm on my way.
Okay, before we start this level, that was some pretty good hot dogs and chili right there. Yeah, me and Omega are
best friends. I don't know what you're talking about.
So, yeah. This level is 10 amazing.
Extermination? This is supposed to be a recon mission. You can't go into what you've seen.
You should have known that you could send Omega not like this.
Oh, by the way, I'm really bad at this game, so don't judge.
Unknown hostile encounter. Position coordinates lost. Current location unknown.
Omega, what's going on? Respond!
Oh, here, I'll show you guys it in a little bit, but it's just right there. But it's Shadow's, like, pretty much light speed dash, but, like, with enemies.
This is E123 Omega. All sensors offline. The damage to parietal
location.
Casualty report. Rouge fallen. Shadow to be eliminated.
Omega, what happened? What's going on over there?
Unidentified system intrusion. Emergency withdrawal. I am E123 Omega. The most powerful cannon.
So I guess Omega is turning bad. So, don't forget to leave down in the comments if you want me to do a complete playthrough. And like this video if you like me doing gaming videos, because I'll keep doing those. So, yeah.
full disclosure, I'm a vet.
Don't judge.
The world's most powerful robot is no more a challenge than crap. As I suspected, this power is without cure. It is the ultimate strength. And still more wonderful, a not-so-tall, dark, and brooding guest has arrived. I've been waiting for you.
You a creep.
Tell me what you did to Omega. Weaklings like him are of no consequence. Come and show. A long-awaited reunion, and still you spout such nonsense. The only thing of no consequence around here is that big mouth of yours. I suppose you would think so. Yes. I am infinite. You say you do not know me, yet I remember you so very well. To you, it was simply another in a long list of Eggman faces. You tore down without a second thought.
A couple of months ago.
So yeah, apparently, Shadow has something to do with Infinite, so...
I am not weak!
like he's not weak.
I gave up my own sacrifice. I let go of the old me, the one that was so weak, so that I could become stronger. Then, at last, I obtained the power to make all yield to my will.